So how do we build a great culture? Define it. Don't let it be an accident. What do we want it to be? You got to live it. We lead by example. You've got to teach people, okay? And you have opportunities every day to teach people. We have to measure it. If you have any chance of seeing how well you're doing, you have to measure it. You have to reward it. What else is important to you? Growth, okay, is that company growth or personal growth? Okay, personal growth. Why is that so important? You're the most important asset in your company. What I mean by that, I don't mean a financial asset. People make the difference between a successful company and a highly successful company. Think about one thing that you can do differently tomorrow when you walk into work. That could change your life and that of others. So I challenge you, pick one thing, make that change tomorrow.